From a company perspective, you know, we've worked very hard as a team this year, and probably very similar to a lot of organizations, we've jumped a lot of hurdles, we've had some challenges that we've had to overcome from a team perspective. And it's like anything else, you know, you only win if you're a team. So for us, it's been a big team effort, a lot of challenges, like I said, but we've been consistent with our efforts into making sure that we overcome those hurdles. And we're proud to win this award tonight because it's a team effort. That's a good question because I think it's perseverance. You know, at the end of the day, you know, life is tough, business is tough. There's always challenges, like I say, every day. But I think if you persevere, work together as a team, you'll overcome those hurdles. And we've accomplished that over the last 12 months, and this is the reward for it.